This is no ordinary cup of tea. Darjeeling is to India what champagne is to France. It's just not the same if grown anywhere else. It's also Bengal's big revenue earner. But the recent Gorkha protests have come at a bad time, paralyzing the best tea season. This is the time for second flush tea, which fetches anywhere between 800 to 8,000 rupees per kilogram in the West. And the last 7 days alone have seen losses of over 7 crores.
Because this is the real time when the Darjeeling Gardens make profits that will help them carry on the operations for the rest of the year.
It's bad news for our tea industry grappling with increasing costs of production and labor unrest. The political instability now threatens to cripple it.
Exports have been hampered in a big way. And overall, the image of Indian tea in the sense of keeping commitments also have suffered a setback.
For the time being, the tea gardens have been given a reprieve, but that may not help the industry. Tea must reach Kolkata, and that won't happen as long as the protests continue in Darjeeling. In Kolkata, for NDTV, I'm Kritika Chatterjee.